Hello everyone, do you want to play the old but gold Project Brutality? No cheaty weapon. Just the one you need and nothing else. No fancy shit, you know? Okay. So link will be in description. So open, click one time, click extract, desktop. You are going to get this. So very important, the very first thing you want to do, you start GZ Doom. And you want to go in game. Just play 5 seconds. It will be enough. This way, you are going to get this file, which is important. Okay. GZ Doom and your computer name. When you get this file, open. And you see this one. Open this file. Copy everything you see here, okay? And you want to see, you want to check for global autoload, those one. Your ini is going to be empty, like that. So just under global autoload, paste everything. And we need under this one, just one space. Not like that, but this way, okay? No space under global autoload, okay? It should look this way, okay? When this is done, quit, save, okay? Now I have some mod here, hardcore one, especially Sunlust, this one. But let's imagine you want to play Icarus, so copy, go back, and paste Icarus here, okay? And now, drag Icarus on GZ Doom. And yeah, you are going to need to configure setting, keyboard, graphic, frame rate, and then enjoy. Die a lot also. I personally play on 12 and 10, but personal preference for sure. Also, I'm going to close this one and reopen in this file again. There is this nice website. With some very nice WAD. So maybe newest WAD like from 2022 are not going to work because this Project Brutality version is old. But anyway, let's take an example. Top WAD 2010. You have the page here. So if you want UAC Ultra, which is also nice, I did it long ago. Click here, page. Then UAC Ultra. And then you can download from those server here. Okay? Then you need you know what to do. You copy paste the WAD here and put it on GZ Doom and play. Very easy. All right. Have fun.